Okay, this is bad.
Screw you!
You know, you just don't expect a rampaging tank when you come out. We should probably get this. Because we're on the street. Is that another player? I just wanted to race. All this is going on, people are just standing around. I came here to party. I'm a little curious. Can I? What's the next tree up? Get ready. I know what you're saying. Shouldn't you get a vehicle? Well, I can't really wield an RPG in a vehicle. I don't have a tank. I missed. Well, at least I damaged him. I put a round into him. And he's near. Where the heck did he go? I mean, he's close. Not sure how many missiles the tank can take. There he is. How far off is he? Pretty far. Now all I want to do is race, so... let's get this to homing launcher before, just in case the jet becomes an issue. Just casually walk inside. Alright, let's...
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I think we can handle that.
That's a depot, but we're not gonna deal with that. If he blows up something else, it's gonna be expensive. Get up to the other apartment. Ugh. Vespucci. Man, I'm not real fond of Vespucci. But, man, we gotta take that. Just to get out of the war zone. Not alone. So, Crazy Jesse's holding the party with me, Khalees, and Ninja Nugget. And I'm gonna hop in here. Let's see, customs are on. As I recall, this was a total troll track. Guess we'll know in 30 seconds. Well, now we have Lululu Boy You and Bistoket. Bistoket, like, ah, we actually sold Bistoket on this. All right. Wait a moment. Excuse me. I know I don't need to wait a moment. I need a race. We pulled in Lulululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululul doing that. Continue. I'm ready to play. Who else? Are you ready to play? 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 Doesn't that look like the guy from the Sabotage video? Ding 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 ding. Okay, that's enough of that. Interesting mix, interesting mix. This is Sabotage. And I got that so stuck in my head. Brakes. Hey, you go over the edge. Excuse me, Batmobile. Yeah, this is a troll track. Absolute troll track. I think slipstreaming's on. Didn't touch him, I don't think. I mean, this is all brakes, gas. And turning, of course, but you know. Paint's looking a little funky here with the I don't know if it's the sea reflections or what. Same as on the other one. It somehow gets a little bit of a green hue. And I've now crashed. I don't even know how, it just went completely unstable on me. I'm third, but I'm not far third. Far third soon if I don't start handling a little better. Come on. Does everybody have to hit each other? Is that like a thing? I've overjumped it. That's why this is a troll track. It just is. Fifth. This time I almost underjumped it. That surface doesn't strike me as really grippy. I think that might have been what happened on that last time. I got into the green and then it spun me around. I don't know, should I try to launch off this one? Or? Well, it's at least okay. Attack of the Trolls. Boinko, ow, 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 ow. I hate tubes. Ugh. Brakes, 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 brakes. How many laps have they put on this? Hopefully... Okay, two. Just two. Hard on the brakes. Otherwise, you will be in the bushes. We're coming in! That was so close to disaster. Not sure why it's kicked around. This thing is not prone to snap oversteer. It really isn't. It's a very grippy car. Thank you! That saved me. The one thing I got going for me is that there's nobody around me, guys. You can see how far back I am now. At least I did that cleanly this time. Basically fighting the DNF at this point. Take that one a little more gentle this time. That's supposed to be wood? I guess wood. This one, as I recall, I can launch a little bit more if I'm straight here. And boom, almost landed on the... Okay, so we got two in. I think we have to have third go before they start counting down the DNF timer. But it could be... Nope, there we are. Up third place, yep. First through third. Can I get there in 21 seconds? Not only that, I can make a pass. All right, fourth place. I'll take fourth. Fourth is nice. Three, two, one. DNF. I think he was trying to DNF. I don't know why. Alrighty then. I've never seen that one before. From my heart, man. From my heart. Hey, I avoided last. And he avoided a DNF.
Duly noted. Oh, God. Thank you. Yeah, you'd think.
We might be ready to move on this thing. If you want the work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
Sorry, I was not going to run all the way out of there. Not a chance in hell. Okay, that happened while I was in the menu. Oh, sweet, lock-on still works. Yeah, even with, like, the trackpad mouse thing. Like, lock-on still works with the Steam controller. Oh, God!
Let's see how this goes. I'm hosting? If we gotta host, I might as well host the one I want to play. I'm gonna go through the effort. Why don't you turn traffic on? You can't? Can't change a lot here, huh? Do we get anyone? Got one person invited. I don't understand why these things, they were full up forever. Now, I realize it's kind of late on a Monday night. Everybody's just responsible and they're Okay, well, if that's the case, and what about someone level 28, dressed like a clown, then I'm going to have to race them with the Cheeto. Or even... Oh, that has good acceleration. They all have pretty good acceleration. Let's see. We'll go Chino. I'll have to fight them left-handed. Kind of a Batman kind of sort of thing. Kicking it. Okay, I'm just being silly, let's be honest. He didn't realize he could go straight across. And try to keep it here. He should be able to catch me. Rather handily. This thing doesn't have the top end that it does. Ooh. Well, that was unfortunate. I've never been stuck sideways with one of these before. Things are somewhat less than serious here. As we cross the line, how far back are we here, you think? This might show you the real difference between, you know, like the non-custom cars and the custom cars, because I'm in a Chino. We're gonna try to take the Chino in between. Oh my goodness, what happened there? That didn't quite fit at the end. A little bit of a low rider. Guess we should pump him up. Okay, now the sad thing was if we end up DNFing here. He won. And we got 27 seconds left. Could we end up DNFing? No, we won't DNF. Good race. Boogity boogity. Blitz or duel? I'm thinking duel. Splits is a little bit. Just the two of us, or are we getting more people in, do you think? Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. Oh no, this is a full up boat here. Wow. And on this note, we're going to take this a little bit more seriously. Customs are on. I think the Easter special is going to be the one I do for stuff like that down the road. It's ya boy, baby. There you go. That's Postal Hollywood. We're locked and loaded. Four laps on duel. We're gonna need something quick just to make sure we finish. And no odd choices here. No off-camber picks. We need the gauntlet. If it ever loads. Load the gauntlet. Nope. Yes. I'm ready to play. Let's check it all out. This is a pretty full field. You ever notice how many people the Joker inspires in these looks? Oh my goodness, someone's bringing a donk. You got some interesting car choices in this one. We go up and over. Hard on the brakes there. Try to make sure I'm straight coming through here. Hard on the gas. Now balance it. I was in the wrong button there. It almost kicked it over. Tap it, go. Gas brake, turn gate, brake. Whoa. That was a lot of cars flying over. Some of them didn't make it. Whoa! This is an opportunity. I think I said whoa and scared them. He's okay. Now he's geek. I think he's overtired. I'm talking to my wife, by the way. How the heck did we do that? I followed him right off the crack. Slipstreaming in a turn. I love that. That's just... doesn't throw you off at all. That may have been, happened to me before. Ooh! Not a lot of luck there! That moment when you have to pick up your kid in the middle of a race. It only cost me one position, but now I'm racing a donk. An aggressive donk. Everyone's just getting so aggressive here. It's a four-lap race. Trying to come back from all kinds of adversity here. Came through clean. Can't adjust my attitude. I've only got one hand. Ugh. We're depending on physics to work for us here. Damn, we're off. We're crashing. Seventh. Oh, we do have four laps to play with here. Whoa, what happened here? Is that how that's supposed to happen? I think someone got confused. Or got aggressive and said, heck with it, I'm going to drive the wrong way. Looped it out all together. Cars are exploding all around. I'm using the opposite hand that I normally do. No, he wants to watch it. It's okay. He wants to see the cars. He's okay. Well, I mean, you know, let's have a talk here, folks. I mean, you know, when you're a parent, you know, you can't let gaming life surpass your real life. You really can't. Right now, I've got, you know, this young lad on my lap here just watching the game. He wants to see the cars go roundy round. And we could do that. Oh, now he wants down. Where are you wiggling to now, kiddo? He's ahead for your way, babe. I try to help where I can. Everybody's helping, and somehow I ended up the loser in that. And this, you know, this is like Pebble Cop and Jelly and them race by themselves. You know, it's this logo man. You're racing pub stuff, you don't know what you're gonna get. It's just racing the pubs. Okay, we're back up. Alright. Where did you go before? I have no idea how far back I am at this point. But I've had some setbacks, no question about it. Okay, so that guy's apparently been passed before. Somebody's finished. But he's hung up completely. I may not be going fast, just going fast enough for the jump. Whee! kicking it around. Doesn't look like I'm done. Now I'm into the last lap. Someone actually beat us all by a full lap. I kind of find that interesting. That probably means I'm headed towards the DNF. Did it to me again, the same guy. Same guy. This race is too bizarre not to post, really. And now, finally, second place. I want to leave, somebody left. I have theories. Let's see what that means. Somehow we're in seventh. Ooh, looks like sixth is a possibility. Unless that guy was that far behind. Why did it loop out on me? I had a chance at six there, darn it. I had a real chance at six and then it bounced out on the turn. As my child was wiggling away from me again. Seventh. Considering all of the adversity that my goodness, what are they doing? Why would you do this? I don't understand. Who thought this was a good idea? You know. I got $4,000 out of it. Oh, that's a fast car, but I didn't think it would beat us by a lap. All things considered, all I can say is this is the Black Knight. Have a great night.